probably shouldn't be. But who cares? I'm fun. All right, this half of the job should be easier. Hello? Great, now I'm hauling a rock. I have no idea what you're talking about, Burns. It's been on this whole time. Thank you. Order for logs. Two long logs. There's no long logs here. Where's the farmer's house? Where are the long logs in the other map? Quarry, quarry. Log station? Long logs there. There's also a log station here. That might be the easiest one to get him from. He lied to himself. Good lord, what a shitty... what a real shitty place. I'd have to take the logs from here and come and drag them up here. And then down the road. But then that would... put me here, and I could bring them this way. I guess I could do that one. What else we got? Trailer in the river. Trailer with cargo, and then two consumables. Does this trailer have consumables on it? It does. Okay. I guess they separate it in case you can't get it there with the cargo on it. Oh, that shouldn't be too bad. Alright, let's do this one. Does this get me anything? Rewards? No. What about Gone with the Wind? Just gives me money and stuff. Logs. Money. Mobile telephony. Money. Order for logs. Mobile telephony. Only the worthy. I don't have that job, do I? Oh. Drag that truck back up here, I guess. Okay, what else we got? Strangest Things? Do I have that job? No. We'll have to go get that one. And then out of nowhere, another truck that tipped over. That one doesn't look so bad, actually. Alright. What do we have here now? Service spare parts and 7 rolls, and then the other location has... Hello? Also metal rolls, okay. Okay, how do I get over there? This out of nowhere area really sucks. Alright, well, we'll go over to the rolled steel factory, then we'll go this way. Then we'll come back. Okay. Yeah, then we'll do this. Okay. Yeah, see, that's not gonna be so bad. Okay. I've got the wrong mission selected, but that's just because I don't have the other mission available to me. Oh. We're going through here now. Don't flip. Okay. God, this river is moving. Okay. Can I do this, maybe? Fuck you, tree. Fuck you, tree. I did it. Okay. Bleh. Oh, I have to fix it. Oh, nobody said anything about that. You know, having all your tires flat is really gonna help. Can I? I can't repair this with my flat tire. Okay. Oh, my flat tire? No. There we go. Come on, buddy. Get up over that rock. There we go. Make sure I'm hooked up to the correct side of it so it pulls it a little straighter. Where are we going? Left or straight? Damn it. I was gonna guess left. Come on, gravity, help me out. All right, this is left, right? Yes. This is left, right? Great. Backwards. See, it was left, right. Ah, gotcha. Alright, so, at least it's back here. And there's not a trailer store nearby at all, is there?
Gross!
Looks like the closest one is the only one on this map. Aha! How close is the trailer store on the other map? There's one at the garage, and once again, that's it. Okay, well. Reward, warehouse access. So this is important, because I'm going to get warehouse access. Alright. The nice thing about this map is there's relatively low complexity. I hope this maintenance trailer has some spare tires. One would think it does. You know, another thing I need to do is I need to go back to some of my old maps and pick up all the trailers. Sell them for money. Not that I really need the money. I have a ton of cash, I think. Probably got like half a million or something. Honestly, I don't know if I can fit underneath that. That may be too tight. We'll give it a shot. I don't know if that's scout trailer thickness or big truck thickness. No, I think I can get through that. As long as you don't have anything wider than a standard truck width. Like if I was hauling an extra wide load or something, I couldn't get through there, but that'll work. Alright, so I just need repair parts now, and I need 210. I think the Ford F-350 has over 200 repair parts on it. And if that's the case, I can come out here and just repair it with the Ford. Yeah, no. Okay, we're gonna come through here. Down this. Glad I got all the flat tires replaced, though. That's convenient. That was the thing I was the most worried about, honestly. Wow, camera jumpy. Hey, deliver the trailer back. Excitement. There it is. How many repair parts do you have? Wow, there's 400 in that alone. Okay. Well, yeah, we should be fine then. Bonk. I also think there was another thing I needed to drive out to over here, so I'll probably repair that truck, finish that mission, and then drive out to whatever that thing was if I can. If I'm not mistaken. This is not snow, it's mud. Do you know what happens to snow when it warms up a little bit? Turns to water. You know what happens to water when it comes in contact with dirt? Turns the dirt into mud. What? No way. Plus, the game would be very boring if it was just snow. Just white everywhere. Alaska was fun, but by the end of Alaska, I was ready to go to someplace that didn't have snow. That's why after Alaska, I went to Yukon with snow. Shut up. Am I going the right way? Yep. Alright, Wow, really? There we go. Alright, warehouse now open. So what does this warehouse get me access to? Just metal rolls. You know what? This map is gonna make metal rolls turn into gold, isn't it? Okay, there's strangest things down here. There's also only the worthy over here. Fuel trailer. I also don't have hazardous cargo either. I think I could just do only the worthy. Man, that's gonna be a pain in the dick now that I look at it. Holy crap, there's all these wooden, these like two plank wooden bridges I have to drag this truck over. Oh my god. Alright, well let's... I don't know, I don't have a whole lot of time left. I got like 15, 20 minutes. Let's go get Stranger Things. And maybe hazardous cargo, so I can see what those are. Okay. Alright, first things first. We're gonna come up here and grab hazardous. And we're gonna come back. Cross that bridge, come through here. Wow, how do I get over there? I guess I could go this way. Okay, let's do that. Let's go grab these two missions, and then I think that'll do it for me for tonight, or for today. Because I'll have to stop so I can get ready for D&D in a little bit. I guess Just drive with all-wheel drive on. Who cares? Did I go the wrong way? Oh yeah, 100%. Wow, that's so much scarier inside the cab. Jesus. A few pallets of oil tanks, please pull them out. One, two, three, four, five. That doesn't actually look so bad. Oh yeah, that looks definitely doable. Okay, that's no big deal. That's an easy mission. I can do that in my, my 5600. I'm doing this number, like this is helping. It's like that thing I put in Discord the other day. Everybody does it from time to time. Go. Hey, we did it. That wasn't so bad. Man, this place is swampy though. Goodness. Got some thick mud up in here. Like we're gonna have to pick up a bunch of this wood too. Something fishy is going on in the forest. I've seen a weird glow. Check them out. Well, I can do this real quick. This won't take long. Okay. Just three spots. Ain't no big deal. Bouncy. Mushrooms. They're fairy circles, probably. Yep, here's another one. Bounce. Holy crap, dude. You crack your skull open bouncing around like that. Wham. All right. Not too bad. Well, I think that is a good stopping point for this morning, everybody. Thank you guys for coming and hanging out.